As a citizen of India,
affirm my faith
in the universal principle
of civilized society,
namely
that every dispute
between citizens
or groups,
institutions
or organizations
of citizens
should be
settled
by peaceful means
and
in view of
the growing danger.